Nylander got a little bit of traction late in the year on the line with Patrick Kane. Mike Smith with a huge stop. Kane left alone right in front of the net. Won't get many better chances. Scores! Big play! And the Hawks have tied it. Dylan Strome as the Oilers got loose in their own zone.
Vesu is just not being 100% into. Right there, that puck pops out to Patrick Kane. He tries to rip it through Smith. An excellent save. And then he comes out and mishandles this puck right there. Chips it right to the wrong guy, Dylan Strome. And instead of trying to pass it, banks it off the back of Mike Smith. What a smart heads-up play by Dylan Strome to use the goaltender to carry it in off of him. And it's a 1-1 game.
So a pair of Erie Otters have tried to get it through the seam to Taves. Disrupted en route. Now he'll try again. And it's taken away there by Klefbom. He was dumped on Lucid. Fred scores! Jonathan Taves with a lethal finish. And Chicago leads 2-1.
Second, Bakuba leak with a nifty little backhand pass. Watch this. This play is in the hands of Edmonton right there. Kubalik knows exactly where Taves is. And he puts it on his tape and he lasers it home. High on Mike Smith under the bar, over the glove. And it's a 2-1 lead for the Chicago Blackhawks. He had a week under his belt of getting ready. They're going to have to force the issue to try and find more chances on him.
Face off one. Mata scores! Only Mata shot it. It was deflected en route. And it's now 3-1 Chicago.
One down. Just a good job by him to fight off the check of Nurse, get a stick into the right spot, and watch this puck drop, and then it goes off the skate of Darnell Nurse as well. So a double deflection on Mike Smith. He still extends with the right pad. But a simple, easy shot by Mata.
A little nervous anyway, regardless of what the situation is. It certainly is different. Every player that's gotten up to the podium has talked about the fact they're going to have to deal with no fans.
In front, Kubalik to Taves, and it's 4-1. And Kubalik has set up three of them.
Possession there, a turnover once again in the defensive zone. And give the Hawks credit, they've been capitalizing. They're looking to take the puck to the net immediately off of turnovers. They funnel to the net. What a pass by Kubalik. And Jonathan Toews buries it for his second of the game. That's a no-looker by Kubalik.